the launch of Victoria, which was a signature fragrance for the brand. How do you best represent the spirit and the youth and the vibrancy and just sexy, sensual nature of the fragrance? Beate just is that. She has a great smile, and her eyes just dance, and she cuts through. She's gorgeous, but she doesn't take herself seriously. There's something about downtown girls. It's an effortless kind of sexiness. That's the way they show up, and it's the way they go home. They're natural beauties. They're modern. They're cool. And they're sexy as hell. It's a signature scent, but let's have some fun with it. So we wanted somebody that could project young, very hip, and Beate is the very essence of that. She's got it, period.